I'm hitting them like pillboxes, but I can't kill them, I don't think.
I heard someone say if you shoot them in the vision slot, it does more damage or something. Never tested it.
I hit them. We've only got one plane left. And I guess it's that guy, A7M, 14 miles out.
I killed it.
Hey, I got a kill assist.
I killed the pillbox.
Hey, cool. Let me go hit this other one now.
It took a crap ton of rounds, but I did it. Yeah, go start tagging them fucking things.
Well, I tagged the other one that's over there.
Oh, both of them?
Yep, hit it. Yeah, there was two pillboxes over there where you're at.
You just
tagged both.
Did you hit the one closest or further? I couldn't see.
Yeah, closest. Yeah, the closest one right there. That one here's shooting at. Kill assist. I'm turning around for that far one now. I see it now. There's two of them there. Yeah, there's two of them over here in this little point.
All right. Did you hit on it?
Hit the one. Hit the other one.
Who knew we can kill fucking those pillboxes?
Okay, he is 7 miles out and he has a P-51 on him. Can we land here and take over the base?
Ooh, wow,
kill assist.
Kill that one.
Well, that's 5 assists on this one map so far. 5 miles out. Looks like there's 5 more pillboxes over here. There's a P-57 hiding in a hangar over here.
P-47?
I mean 47, one of ours.
Okay. You tag that one right there on the beach, I'm closest to you.
Tag both of them.
Okay, cool.
There's 2 more over here.
I'm gonna run out of ammo though.
I know, that's why I was wondering if we can rearm here.
Not until it's taken by our forces. Which are not really... seem like they're prioritizing it.
Okay, I missed this one. No, that's AA right here underneath. Shit.
I suspect this one P-47 is curious as to how we're killing these light pillboxes.
Oh, they lost all vehicles. Can I get turned around in time? Nope. Cool.